When it first arrived from Amazon, I didn't know what it was. What is it?
You'll see.
Is it for me?
It's for everyone. It's called Amazon Echo.
How's it going?
I'm just finishing up right now.
Is it on?
Oh, it's always on.
Can it hear me right now?
Nope.
It only hears you when you use the wake word we chose.
Alexa.
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
So, basically, I have to say is that I'm with autism. I don't know how to use words that well, so
Awesome.
Huh. Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things. All you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
Jeff Bezos gonna be fucking flagged no matter fucking what. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you.
How can it know so much? It's so small.
It updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, huh?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list. Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
Shut the fuck up!
Okay. Alexa, set a timer for 8 minutes.
I will fucking kill you, you motherfucker!
Dad's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
Alexa, alarm off.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
I'm up.
What did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough. Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Another one.
Alexa, tell me another joke.
You're not delusional, you're the opposite of delusional, Jim.
Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect
it. Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T... Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Looking up kids in the bathtub isn't fucking pedophilia. The only reason why it's pedophilia if you jerk off to it. I didn't even jerk off to it at all.
Good job.
Echo loves to play music and knows a lot of songs, and they always sound great.
Alexa, play my dance mix.
Alright, this is Jonathan Rock.
Alexa,
and here's
stop.
Something.
And with the companion app, you can access Echo from anywhere.
Head and basically just go and snap a ginger's head from left to right.
With everything Echo can
Ross
do,
here
it's
going
really
ahead and going ahead and slapping a ginger's head back and forth, super soaking them, and then afterwards, finally, then putting them in a concentration camp for killing, and also not all that, but also killing them, stomping their head off, and then afterwards going ahead and stomping on their skull repeatedly.